Okay, here's something we're seeing. Christmas, you know, is just 2 months away. Today, the Rockefeller Center shared this year's Christmas tree. Comes right from someone's front yard in West Stockbridge, Massachusetts. First time from that state since 1959. The tree weighs in at about 11 tons, 74 feet tall. It will be cut down next Thursday and will arrive in the Big Apple a few days later.
I'm always amazed at how much you know about these trees. Height, weight, everything.
I've been researching.
Amazing.